Yeah. Hard times call for hard matters. We just brought up chaos. They don't want to reward us. Up in the streets, I feel Lucifer. Children dying, police shooting up. Mother crying, she lost her son again. Motherfucker, fuck the government. Congress is running it, using Obama on some puppet shit. Corruption, need to convert and embezzle it with weapons. We need our money for the debits and for recessions. You own us, yeah, Americans. Lock them up for embezzlement, how the money short, and you're making it. Yeah, is it counterfeit? Is you positive? Okay, let me mark it then. False. Using us like a turf for a golf. Walking all over us, putting them on a trip like we using, angel dust. You fucking us and pimping us, overtaxing us, with charges. Pay for y'all, your practice. Look, what happened? Up in the streets, I feel Lucifer. Children dying, police, they shooting up. They shooting. You gotta pay. You gotta pay. Wrong direction. We stuck in confusion. The young
you gotta say
up in the streets. I feel Lucifer. Children dying. Police, they shooting up. Up in the streets. I feel Lucifer. Children dying. Police, they shooting up. Mother crying. Lost your son again. Motherfuck. Cheated.
Sending the officer to confront the boys, first from his car, then got out of the car, firing a shot. Johnson says him and Brown were scared and ran away from the officer.
He shot again, and once my friend felt that shot, he turned around and he put his hands in the air, and he started to get down, but the officer still approached with his weapon drawn, and he fired several more shots.
The officer. Now a family is demanding answers.
You took my son away from me. You know how hard it was for me to get him to stay in school and graduate. You know how many black men graduate? Not many. Because you bring them down to this type of level where they feel like I don't got nothing to live for anyway. They're going to try to take me out anyway.